800 million cars. If you put them bumper to bumper, they'd circle the Earth about 100 times.
We are consuming at an accelerating rate.
What is scary is that projections suggest that by 2050, there'll be 2 billion vehicles